gotta go.
Yeah. I just gotta finish my pancakes and take a shower.
Come on. I got a big meeting today. Can you pick it up a little bit?
Yeah. We're right there.
You gotta stay out of the bathroom when I'm in the shower.
You gotta speed it up more, Tommy. You gotta get ready for work on time.
You only slow me down when you keep coming in there.
Where were you last night, all night long?
I was in Rancho Cucamonga.
At Busty's? Where were you?
I was at Valley Ball.
You should be careful. Stretching's really unhealthy.
Really?
Yeah. They had this report, I think it was on 2020 or something, and apparently a lot of people hurt themselves stretching.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's really dangerous. They had this girl, she used to be a cheerleader, now she's in a wheelchair from stretching.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, take your chances, I guess.
I'm a gambler.
Wow. That was an amazing night. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Let's do it again. Maybe tonight?
I was thinking lunch.
Oh, I can't do lunch. I got this big meeting thing I gotta go to. I would like to. Oh, wow. You do Kabbalah? That's limber. That's a lot of flex there. I gotta go. We'll figure it out. I'll call you.
Later, baby.
Sky rockets in flight. Afternoon delight. Afternoon delight.
Hello?
Mike, it's Charlie. Good morning.
Hi, Charlie.
Hey, listen, I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah.
I need you to cover the Garamendian meeting today.
What?
They're not that tough. They're all bark.
Charlie, I can handle the Garamendians. You know that.
Great. Okay, buddy. It's all yours then.
Hey, listen, if you want, maybe I could try to close them today.
All I need you to do is cross the T's and dot the I's, buddy.
Got it. Okay.
Hey, Mike?
Yeah?
Don't talk numbers.
Loud and clear. All righty. You can count on me.
Okay. I'll see you in the office.
Mind if I run across the street and use your bathroom real quick?
Oh. You know what? They just put in new toilets and they're still settling. There's like that putty base or something rather. I didn't even use it myself today.
I could just squat.
Honestly, I couldn't even pee in it. It's just, they have to settle. There's some sort of a suction thing or I don't know. Got a new phone.
No, it's just a new ringtone. Hey, sweetie.
You have decided to improve. You have confidence in all that you do.
That's enough. Look at this. That's what we're going to be shooting at lunch today.
Oh,
isn't that a beauty?
It's nice.
That's a Smith & Wesson 1911. Stainless steel.
You know, Stan, I'm not going to be able to go shooting today at lunch.
Why not?
Well, you heard what Charlie said. I'm running the Garamendian meeting. I got to prep. I got to go over graphs. I need to be ready.
Oh, great. Fine. Maybe I'll ask Dolores to go.
No, you're not going to ask Dolores.
Why not?
Well, because she's been around guns enough in her life. She doesn't need to be asked to go to a shooting range. Besides, I just think it's better if you need to say something to her, you know, just let me know and I'll pass it on.
Yeah, right now, what are you wearing? Well, take it off, baby.
Uh-huh. Oh, don't tease me like that. Do not tease me. Yeah. Okay. Why do you tease me like that? Oh, you are asking for it. Okay. All right. See you then. Bye.
Come on in!
Morning!
Morning!
Wow, who was that?
Oh, that's just the Bobby Garamendian thing that has fallen up on.
Oh, good. We still on?
Oh, yeah, big day.
Your tie's untied.
Yeah.
Here, let me do it.
No, that's right. I'll get it. Okay, get out of work. I don't think I'm going to wear this tie.
If you had the money, she comes over and sits on your lap.
Yeah, and that's what Charlie'd probably be getting a lot of that. He'd got the money to throw at her.
I don't think Lee would like that.
She'd get over it.
Tommy.
Tony, you got to get that for him. Where's Bianca?
I don't know. She's here.
She's here. I see her. I don't know what she's doing, but
I see her.
No, I still don't understand why we gotta go 30 minutes out of our way each way to pick up Dolores.
Well, look it. I was gonna tell you this later, but I'm now having her go to that park and ride at the end of the freeway, so we're gonna carve 10 minutes off the carpool.
10 minutes?
Yeah, pretty good, huh?
Why don't you just have her drive down to the 118, we pick her up. Zoom, we're there.
But then she has to use her gas to come down there. It's not saving anything.
Yeah, but you're using twice as much gas to come up here.
Stan, you're not making any sense. I don't want to talk about it.
Anyway, there she is, so don't say anything. Get in the back.